Hello and welcome back. Today we are building set 42060, the mini gridder with the plow. And this is the alternate build because the main build is road work crew, 365 pieces. I'm not sure how many pieces this is, but I think it's less than 365. Now, the cool thing is, through the magic of editing, we already have it built. This was a decent build. There are a lot of moving parts. I mean, the plow goes up. This can dump right here, right? That's nice. This thing right here. So there's that. Maybe I show it better like this. Yeah, there it is. There's that. Of course, you could steer it with this. Wheels move. You got some hand tools for, you know, your minifigs. Plow goes up and down. Adjust the headlights. That's not a bad build. I like it. It has the track thing. You know, that moves. So you can have pieces on here or whatever. You scoop that up. Well, that didn't work that well. But if it did, had pieces like that, it could fall out. So, there's always that. I'll use a big piece. There you go. Now, since this actually does plowing work, I wanted to compare this with the other plow that we built a couple weeks ago. The other alternate build, the wheel dozer, I think. I don't think this is a plow. This one is quite a bit bigger. I mean, this pushes stuff too, obviously. But quite a bit bigger. And you can see the size comparison. This one's super wide compared to this. This one's a little longer. They both move really well. This one steers a little easier since you have the knob on top right here. And this one has more moving parts because you've got the track thing. You've got the bed that, you know, can dump. So that's nice. So, yeah. I like it. This one, where is the part two? I like this, it's cool. This feels stronger. And of course you could steer this too, you know, with this piece. So, of course this has the piston. That's always nice. But let's see which one lifts higher. Yeah, this has way more clearance. This barely comes up. That's it. That's all you get. Boom, boom. I will say, I kind of like the yellow. I kind of like this dozer better than the plow. It just feels so nice. This is kind of, and you have more real estate, I mean. Sorry about that. I actually had to change the battery. What we were talking about was the plow size, or the, I don't know what this part is called, but the plow, the blade, I guess. There's no comparison. This is almost half the size. Yeah. You see? Yeah. There's no comparison. Yep. So roughly half the size. The cool thing is this can kind of, you know, this can turn in. So when you capture parts, they don't go, you know, they don't go, you know, like this. If you're going long distance, over time, these pieces are going to fall out. But you can push the ears in, or you can push them back, I guess. So that part is kind of nice. Where this one, you have no ears. You know, this stuff will just fall to the wayside eventually. If you have more and more stuff, right? So there is that. Now, what feels solid? Well, this one feels like it's solid. I mean, there are not a lot of parts on this thing that... And the wheels are huge, too. So, you have your two plows. Your dozer and your mini plow. Mini gritter with plow. Both are nice. Yeah. I like this one. I like the yellow one a lot more. But this one does have the bed that you can play with. So, in terms of playability... Maybe this one has more functionality that you can get out of it. The bed moves. You have the conveyor belt here. So this one has more moving parts. 1, 2, 3. The ears move, so that's kind of like 4. You've got these things. So you've got a lot of moving parts on this. This, you basically just really have one moving part, and that's the blade, right? You do get the piston, but that's it. And then, of course, you get steering. So, yeah, it is what it is. So, I hope you will enjoy this build. Let's get started. that is it. Thanks for watching. Now, yep, it's pretty nice.